Yo.
J-Dub.
Star D.
We're talking about life, how it gets real sometimes for us. Let's go.
When I was born, started off right. Now all my life, I had to fight. I got a 2-year-old daughter named my 9-year Smith. Ain't no telling who I'm be with. My life is getting better, man. Man, I really do love the summer weather, man. I love my daughter to death, man. I don't know why people do meth, man. My story is not done. It's gonna continue. For now, J-Dub is gonna tell you what he been through, yeah.
Hit you with it. J-Dub here with something to say. I've had some hot times back in my day. Yo, I lost so much of good along my way. Yet I'll never quit, yo, I am here to stay. I've been broken and beat it, yo, I'm cussed out and cheated. These niggas talking shit, yo, and get me heated. Yet I move on, my history is never repeated. To all you haters, you control or delete it. I'ma start right here, let's start the resume. Spit some bars, let out the fumes. Bring it on back one more time.
It all started 5 years ago when I made this girl my fucking hoe. Things got so fucking serious. I know when she's mad, she gets furious. She makes me mad, I get delirious. Now we have a baby. From then till now, she my sweet lady. Sometimes my life goes fucking crazy. When I lay in bed, I be so damn lazy. My life rocks now. I have no motherfucking hoe now. I'm finna let my nigga Joe get.
Now my little story goes back to 97. Didn't know if I was in hell or heaven. Life's had its ups as well as its downs. Yet I always make a smile from a frown. Yo, back in April, I met a girl named Natalie. In the end, she was the best choice for me. I got a good life and I work hard not to lose it. I work real hard in the sports and the music. Start up and I are the stars of the show. Everybody knows we run this fucking hoe. I'ma give this Sardi the flow. See y'all niggas later. I'm out the motherfucking door.
Sardi's back on this fucking mic. Listen up, niggas. Aye. My girl's so damn fine, bro. I wanna thank God she's mine, though. Some of those days I be out of line. So what niggas gotta say about us? I'm trying not to fucking cuss. Yes, me, baby, yes, we fuss. We love each other so fucking very much. She asks, baby, how much do you love me? I say, baby, how much do you think? This person goes out to my baby Nakia. Now Star DJ does out, motherfucker, see ya.
Bars.